folks, the fall frost has arrived. It is 58 degrees, and as you can see, he's got a little more pep in his step because of this cold weather. 58 degrees, a high of only 79. We'll see if it even gets there. And I don't believe there's any chance of rain. It's just going to be a frosty day in Florida. Cloudless for the time being. So get that sweat. Oh, here comes Smokey to corroborate our report. Get those hoodies on. It's nippy.